everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna guide you through how to fix when there is no sound playing from your YouTube on your Android device. If you're trying to play a YouTube video on your YouTube application from your Android device, but you are not being able to play the sound on it, then keep watching the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. If you cannot hear any kind of a music on your YouTube, then the first thing to check is to make sure that your volume button is turned on your device's sound settings. If your sound is turned on your Android device but still you are not being able to hear the music, then the next thing to do is to restart your device. Simply press hold the power button and tap on restart or power off and reboot your smartphone back again. Once you do that, go to your YouTube application and open up the music and try playing the sound again. If that works, then that's great. But if it still does not, then the next thing to do is to make sure that you've updated your YouTube to the latest version. Go and tap on the Play Store from your app drawer and in the search box that appears at the top, search for YouTube and make a search. You'll be able to see the application right next to it. You should be able to see the update button if your app needs an updating. But if it does not show you the update button but instead it shows you the open button, then that means your application is up to date. There's no need to update the application. But if your app needs an updating, then you should tap on that update button to download the latest version of the application. Now, once you have the latest version, go to your YouTube application one more time and tap it open. If that works for you, then that's great. If it does not, then the next thing to do is to go to your web browser on your smartphone and in the search box at the top, search for www.youtube.com and search. Simply go ahead and sign into your account by tapping on the human icon in the upper right hand corner from the official website of YouTube. Tap on the sign in button. Continue as your Google account by tapping on the continue button. And when it asks you to open up with select Chrome, or you can also select any other web browser if you have it on your device. Soon after you do that, you'll be logged into your YouTube account from your web browser. Sometimes there might be some kind of a bugs on your application version of YouTube. You can go ahead and scroll through your videos on YouTube by using your web browser for a while. After the problem gets resolved on your application, you can go back to the app and start using your YouTube back again. If nothing else works out and you're still having the problem, the next thing to do is to go to your settings on your smartphone. From the settings menu, tap on apps. This will take you to all of the applications that has been installed on your Android device. Go and search for YouTube from the list and tap it on. Now, from the app info page, tap on storage, tap on clear cache at the lower right hand corner, and soon after that, tap on clear data at the lower left hand corner, and from the pop-up, tap on OK. Now, go back to the YouTube application from your app drawer and tap it open one more time. Go ahead and log into your YouTube application by selecting your Google account, and once you're logged in by entering your credentials, you might need to enter a credentials to log in. Once you do that, from the YouTube homepage, select any video that you would like to play and see if that fixes your issue. Those were some of the fixes that you could try out whenever you are having trouble with your YouTube. You are not being able to play a sound on it. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Comment down in the comment box if you have a question or a feedback for us. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.